Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel, and today guys we're doing another recommendation for you. This recommendation comes from Ella P, and Ella wants me to do David Bowie, Life on Mars. Guys, thank you ever so much for the continued support. We're now at 1,563 at the time of recording this, and that's absolutely phenomenal, so thank you ever so much for that. Just got a few people I want to shout out. Kix TV and his brother, happy birthday by the way mate. Kix TV letting me know that it's your birthday today, and hopefully with all your friends and family around you throughout this difficult time, they can make it that extra special for you. Also, I want to thank Louis Kent and Golston Warzone. Just thank you ever so much for subscribing, and hopefully you're enjoying the content. If everyone is enjoying it, leave a like, comment and subscribe. Keep telling all your friends, family, colleagues about this channel, and if you are on YouTube yourself, your subscribers. Guys, the video may look a bit grainy. I'm not sure why that is. I'll try and fix that for you guys so it doesn't look as bad when we get into the next couple of videos for you in the near future. But also guys, make sure you go check out Ryan's channel. He's doing fantastically well over there, and as I keep saying to everyone, he will do any recommendations you have when he can get around to doing it, because he's working a lot at the minute, not just on YouTube but you know, on other projects as well, for his coming future on YouTube. So make sure you go check out him. Hit the notification icon, subscribe button. That will let you know when Ryan uploads. And yeah, he works so hard and he grafts so hard. So make sure you go check him out, because he's a fantastic musician, fantastic artist. And yeah, you never know what can happen in the future. And yeah, I just want him to succeed because he deserves it, mate. You deserve it, mate. But let's get straight into this, guys. And I hope you do enjoy. There is going to be a bit of singing in the background, so I do apologise. It's a god-awful small affair to the girl with the moosey hair, but her mommy is yelling no, and her daddy has told her to go, but her friend is nowhere to be seen as she walks through her sunken dream to the sea with the clearest view. And she's hooked to the silver screen, but the film is a saddening bore, 'cause she's lived it 10 times or more. She could spit in the eyes of fools as they ask her to focus on sailors fighting on the dance floor. Oh man, look at those cavemen go. It's the freakiest show. Take a look at the lawman beating up the wrong guy. Oh man, wonder if he'll ever know. He's the best in the selling show. Is there life on Mars? It's on America's tortured brow that Mickey Mouse has grown up a cow. Now the workers have struck them for fame, 'cause Lenin's on sale again. See the mice in their million hordes, from Ibiza to the Norfolk Broads. Royal Britannia is out of bounds to my mother, my dog and clowns. But the film is a saddening bore, 'cause I wrote it 10 times or more. It's about to be writ again as I ask you to focus on sailors fighting on the dance floor. Oh man, look at those cavemen go. It's the freakiest show. Take a look at the lawman beating up the wrong guy. Oh man, wonder if he'll ever know. He's in the best selling show. Is there life on Mars? So that was Life on Mars, David Bowie, recommended by Ella P. Ella, I hope you did enjoy that as much as I did sing that, and I hope the rest of the subscribers did as well. Guys, I'll be back in a minute with the second and final recommendation of the day for you. So until then, guys, take care, see you soon, and bye-bye for now.